I'm from Indonesia. I fight from Indonesia. My heart is from Indonesia. And I need your support. I am Shana Lammers. I am 27 years old. I born and raised in Rotterdam. I live now 6 years on my own. Before that, I live with my parents. I have 2 brothers, 1 sister, 3 nephews, 1 niece. I work with children from 4 to 12 years old. So I work every day, but not too much hour. I can train in the morning and I can train in the evening. It's good for me. I train 3 times a week in Amsterdam. My trainer is Fikri Tiarti. That training is technical and sparring. And in Rotterdam I train for power and condition. And outside I do walk, jogging and that kind of stuff. Yes. I'm really excited. I was very happy that they chose me. And I'm gonna train a lot and I'm gonna prepare myself very good for it. Now I have a few months to prepare for the reality show and I'm gonna do my best, yes. It means a lot to me that the people in Indonesia are following me. I know family in Indonesia, they follow me and they always look on my Facebook page and on YouTube and Google, and there is a bar in Indonesia for celebrities from the Indonesian culture, and my picture is also on the wall. So I'm very, very proud, yes. And I'm glad they follow me. It doesn't matter who's in reality because I train hard and I'm gonna make sure that I'm ready. So it doesn't matter who's gonna in front of me. No, no, I don't care really. I fight and I do my best. So you win some and you lose, and I hope I fight to the best, so we can win from the best to be the best. I'm gonna show them that I came from Indonesia and I'm gonna make them proud, yes. I fight now 65, before 67 and also 70. On 65 kilogram I have to always to lose weight, but it's worth it. I think Infusion is very big, a good organization. I fought one time and it made me very proud. I was really excited about it, and it's a great show. The Infusion is a great show, and it's complete. And when you're standing there, it's very professional. So I hope I can fight more times for Infusion. For the people in Indonesia, I'm gonna go to Thailand, and you have to follow me. I'm gonna make you proud.